We have learned the father of a two-year-old that drowned at a home on in Wendell is a Wake County deputy.
The sheriff's office says Deputy Jose Perez Apodaca and his wife lost their son at a home off Gale Ridge Lane yesterday. First responders performed life-saving measures and took the child to the hospital, but he did not survive. The Police Benevolent Foundation set up a fundraiser to support the family. You can find that on our website.